guys, welcome to the next episode of Dear Yessica, where you get to ask me anything you might be afraid to ask your parents, your counselors, your big sister, everyone. You can come to me for the advice that you need. Welcome. Today's episode is actually about something that most of us have to deal with. So this question I got from Instagram, and it says, how can I make my period less stressful? Now, I love talking about periods. Side note, it's 2018, we talk about periods. It is something that most women have to deal with. If you find it gross, grow up, it's normal, it's natural, deal with it. Glasses come down, okay? Told you. So listen up, buckaroos. I've got three things that could probably help make your period a little less stressful. First thing is find your period companion. Now, Yessica, what does that mean? Find a device or find a method that works for you. Back in the olden days, women had to wear belts, and then the belt was attached to a big pad. We don't live in those days anymore. We live in an amazing array of different ways to deal with our period. One of them is the classic pad. Now this is a good entry level. This is what I started with when I first got my period. It's good. You place it on your underwear, you set, you got tampons. Those are also pretty interesting. I graduated into tampon life. It was definitely a learning experience, but you managed to do it. Now we got other alternative ways to do it. We got menstrual cups, and we've got also like cool underwear that just kind of deals with all of that. Figure out which one works for you. Pay attention about how they affect your life. I know that for me, I have really bad cramps, and then when I have a tampon in, they hurt even more. So I often take one out when I have really, really bad cramps. The more you know. Next tip I got for you is be healthy. Be good to yourself. Get a good amount of sleep. Try to eat healthy. Try to eat a bunch of vegetables and vitamins. You don't have to be on a diet. But just make sure your life is pretty balanced. Try to avoid caffeine. I know for me, the more I avoid caffeine, the less crappy are my cramps. And last but not least, your third tip of the day is treat yourself. That's exactly what you should be doing. Let's be real. It's never fun. It's gonna suck. It's gonna suck for a long time. You know? And that's okay. Well, your body is going through changes. You deserve to do whatever the heck you want. If you wanna veg out on the couch and watch Riverdale for the next 24 hours, that is your right as a woman to do that. That is a-okay, and you deserve that. Obviously, go to school or work or whatever you have to do in your responsibilities. So hopefully that helped out. Let me know in the comment section below if you have any advice for people that might be having some crappy periods. I'm Yessica. Follow me on my socials. There's always a silver lining. That's at least what I try to tell myself every freaking month when it arrives and ruins my favorite underwear. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.